entering the West Elgin Zone.
Hans, you little vim. much you can't see a damn or darn thing.
Down into the basement.
Oh, I like this.
I'm on a bad acid trip, man.
Wow, man, I was like, because I don't think this is gonna work. Oh wow, I like it. Actually, there's not enough light. Whoa! Start her up.
Well, we should wait until there's
group. Wait till there's dance coming. West Elgin's very own long lost student. Come forward and shake his hand. He doesn't get you. Oh, ladies, you must come forward and shake his hand. Yes. Come right forward.
Hey,
So he is, though. Where is she? She where?
Okay, Jeff, why should they buy you? have a reason. It's real high quality here, guys. $20. Right here, 25, 25. Anybody? I want $25 right now. 25. All right. Way to go. Right here, 30. 30. Anybody? Anybody? Yes, on your head, yes. Stick your arms up. 30. Okay, 30, 30. Come on, break the bank. It's real high quality stuff here. Look at this. Look at these arms. This is impressive. Turn around, Jeff. Oh, he spins. 30. All right. Yeah, 30. Yeah, 30. Okay, we'll call 30. 35? 35. 40, do I hear 40? Anybody, anybody? 40. Bueller? Bueller? Let's go 40. Anybody? Okay, 35, going once, 35, going twice. So, to you over there, come on up and get your sleeve.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we have two teachers coming up next. We have the two. Okay, Tori Brown. Now, okay, I have the most. She doesn't know. Well, let's auction her off, shall we? Okay, go here, $10. $10, $15, $15 on the floor, $15 over here, $20. Every $20 on the floor. $20, going $20. Can you see it? Anybody? $20. Okay, you're in. Everyone, $20 on the floor. Come on, it's a big deal. Yup, the young lady. Go $20, come on, it's a deal. $20. Anybody? You have 15 for that? $20, it's a steal. Any young guys over there, I know you're looking at her,
you're saying. My God, I think I could go.
So, just, come on, $20, here. I know you, man. I know you, you and the pink and the black. I know you guys. Right here, $20 on the floor. Okay, we have 15 in the back. Going once, twice, sold. $15.
But here we go. We have the teachers. Mr. Ryan. Everybody in his class, I expect a lot of money out of you. He's yours for a day. $20 right there. $25. Right here, 30, 30, 30. Really cheap, come on, you can do it. 30, right here down front. Right here, 35. Hey, stick your hand up and wave around so I can see you, eh? 35, 35. Anybody? 35, real fast. Good deal for a teacher. It's yours for a day. Okay, Mr. Ryan.
No.
What do you have to say? Why should they buy you?
20% off, they own the limited time off. What else?
In certain areas, I can do homework. Math is out of the question. Sing a song. Yeah. As long as it's country. All right.
Okay, we have $35, right?
Yep.
He's yours for $35. But can we hear anybody else who wants it for $40? It's a good deal on a good teacher. But he can't do that. $40? No. $40. Okay, 40. Right here, 45. Come on, you can do it. Dig deep. It's for a good cause. Besides, give this to Lorne. 45. We've got 45. Right here, 50. 50, right there. My man. 55. Aw, come on. You can do it. Think about it. 50 going once. 50 going twice. 50 going 2.5 times. So, $50 right there. He's yours. Come on up and sign your. You're $50 away.
I've been thinking about somebody when you first meet them, but I found out something today that our own Mr. Lorne used to be a stripper at the bullpen. I didn't believe it personally, but Wendy Panagiana told me that. She was there last week and she's still in work now, so we got an ex-stripper here for a slave, so come on up, Mr. Lorne. Loosen that tie, show what you got. We're talking major stud material here. We start the bidding off safely at $20. $20, $20. Plenty of bears there, $20. She saw him at the bullpen, she knows what he's got.
25!
Okay, we're looking for $25, $25. $25 up here, looking for $30. $30, $30 here. volunteer. Go for $40. $45. $45. Yeah, $50. $50 from Nick. $55. $55 the back. Look for $60 from Nick. Go for $65. $70 from Nick. $75 from Nick. $95 over here. $95 over here. $110. $115. $115 over here. $120 from Nick. $120 from Nick here. $125 over here. $50. Some hands, see some hands. Yeah, David Reed's gonna stand up. $50 over here, looking for 55. $55, $55 over here, looking for 60. $60. $70. Oh. Okay, we've got $70. Now looking for 75. Looking for $75. These two young ladies. Two lovely young ladies. Looking for $75. Anybody? Going once, twice, sold for $70.
Honestly, it's a bit of a... Jonathan Rutherford III.
Wayne Lehman, our SAA president, super studs, volleyball player.
And I like to say that I have no boundaries. I'll do anything. Like, I have no limits. You can have me for any pleasure you want.
Wayne does weekends.
Okay, who wants to bid on Wayne Lehman? We'll start the betting at, let's say, $50. Chris, can you do that? You can do that. Come on, $50. $50 from Chrissy Vendler. All right, nope, Christine Vendler. $50, right here, 55. This is prime property. 55, you're gonna try and buy another one. Good luck, guys. Do I hear 60? Okay, wait, I need to get pumped up. 60.
Oh, sorry, take off my clothes and I won't stop till tomorrow.
He doesn't know when. He's yours for an entire day. Wayne can drive. Wayne can do it all. Wayne plays volleyball. Let's go, $60. Anyway, do I hear $60? Come on. You people are too tight, one. 60, isn't it?
I'll go to 50.
Okay. Tyson bids on Wayne, $60. Do I hear 65? I won, but I get 65. All right, Karen McGregor, way to go. Yeah, 65. Do I hear 70 from anybody? I'll embarrass it too. 70? 70? Come on. $70. Yes, we have 70. Do I hear 75 from anybody? 75 from Karen McGregor. Keep going, guys. Do I hear 80? Do I hear 80? Karen, you better be good for this. Do I hear $80? $80? We got 75. We need 80. Wayne's prime material here. Wayne will do anything. $80? We got 75 right now. We're going for 80. There must be some creative nine girls out there who would just die for Wayne. We want $80. Oh, there's one there. Oh, she's already picked though. Yeah, okay. $80. Anybody? 80? 75? We got 75. We need 80. Okay, I'll set it for 76. Anybody? No biters. 75 going once. 75 going twice. So, Darren McGregor for $75. That she goes into hysterics. Yay!
For our main event, Student Council President. Let's open the bids at $40. $40? Oh, we have a message from the president.
I'm bigger and I'm smarter than my parents, which is good as saying I don't have a curfew. My dad bought a van. Vans are fun. I'm putting it.
That's it. Okay, you have $40? Are you 45? 45 from here. 50? There's 60. 60? 60 or $60. 65. 65 right here? 70. 70? 70, 75? 75, 75 from Jason Reese. 75 there. 60, 75. Here 80? 80 over here. 85? Go for 85? 85 right here. Go for 90. $90? $90, $9 right here. 95? Go for $95. $95. $95. Anybody? Keep it going. I think Tyson has something else to say. There's an extra message.
No, I don't. No, actually, I have nothing to say.
Okay, we have $95. Here, 95? Go ahead. Go ahead, 95. Okay, 95. Go ahead, 100? 100? $100. Anybody? $100. $100 over here. Right here, 105. Right here, $105. 110. 110 over here. 115. 120. Here, 120. 120. 135. Here, mommy. 135. 140. $140. Go for $140. Anybody? Come on, take a risk. The guy's worth it. He's sitting on his shoes. Okay, I have $135 bid behind me. Is 140 over there? 140 here. 150? 145. You're 145. 150?
Mr. M, you don't call on the phone at all, Mr. M.
150 over here. 155? 160. 160? 175 behind me. Over here, 180? Over here, 180? Nice, that's what I'm saying.
You know that thing on the contract about sexual harassment? Doesn't bother me.
Yeah, look here, 180? 180 right here.
David Welch to the office.
185, what do we request for it? 185. How much?
Wait a minute, pants up? Come on!
185. We have 185 over here. $200 behind me. You're 205. 205 here. Over here, 210? 210? 210, anybody? We're at 210 right now. Anybody? Ladies over here? Is it there? We're at 205 here at the bid. 206, you're 206 over here. 210 here. We have 210 for the ladies over here. We're 211. 215? 215, here 220. 220 for the ladies over here. 225? 225 here. 230? Well, 230. 230? 230. Here 235? 235 right here. Here 240. 240. Like here for 240, 235 on the floor. You guys are gonna bid? Okay, we have 235. Once. Twice. 240? 245? 245. We have 250. 250 here. We're going for 255. 255 behind me. Go for 260. 260 right here. Go for 265. 265? We're at 260 right there. 265. Go for 270. 270. We're at 270. We're at 275. 275. We're going for 280. 280. We're 285. 280. This is 280. 281? Yeah, we're at 281. Go for 285. 282. 285, we're up to 290. 286, we have 286 on the floor. 287. Go for 288, I suppose. 290, 290. $300. $300 for place number. 301. You're 305? 305? 305, we have 305. 310. 310 over here for 315. We have 315 over here. 320 ladies. 320. 320.
You can touch me in the morning and walk away.
We're up for 325. 325. 330. 330. 330.
375?
Who's last bid?
Here's
370? You're up to 375.
375? 371. 375 over here. 380? 380 over here? 380? Do you want that bid of 400 now? That 385. 386. 386, ladies. 390. We got 395.
Beat 125. Do it.
Do I hear 122?
Victorious. Yeah, that's